I knew I wanted something different. I hated having a boss, man. I mean, I'll talk to you guys right now about it, and I can like feel it right in my chest. Like, I despised it. And I don't know why, I just did. I was good at my job. I wasn't a great W-2 employee. And I knew I wanted to get out of that. And, tell you the truth, how I did that, I think I saw, Carlton Sheets. If you guys remember Carlton Sheets, infomercials, right at like 2 a.m. I bought all of his tapes and I'm like, you know, I'm going to try real estate. And, I don't think I listened to one of them, but back then they would, you know, you could buy real estate if you're, you know, if you qualified, and it was really easy to qualify back in 2001, 2002. And, that's when I started, and it didn't go well.